5 years since my sister and Jamie Cole started. Married the girl of his dreams, cause his heart is plenty. He's nervous, committed, yo, they jumped in fully. We were two little kids, born and raised all over the world. My sister got all the praise. At the United Nations, that's where daddy stays. And mama wouldn't do anything until the last few days. She the good girl, me the troublemaker. But no matter what I did, yo, I could never shake her. Strength of a lion, she was born in July. But a gentle, pure soul, simple things can make her cry. I played the piano, her the violin. But in reality, her true passion was to sing. Following her dreams all the way to Hollywood. Pursuing her true passions for as long as it took. You're an inspiration, I followed you to UMass. Designated driver, remember you took care of my ass. Reliable, consistent, that is what I really needed. She was always there for me, she never looked defeated. Look, from mysteries to histories to paralegal. She would never snitch on me when I was barely legal. No fulfillment, something still required. Production, entertainment, yo, that always is required. Her career was moving, a partner was a kid. Oh, little do we know that the future was so dim. Hold up, wait a minute, let me get into it while I'm here. Though I ain't going nowhere, I've been here for all these years. Though only thing I knew was she better not get hurt. Well, I'ma have to go and buy a shovel and go dig dirt. Carl asked me, does Riham have a man? I said, I don't really know, but he better have a plan. And he better treat her right. Be there every night. Never picking, choosing, winning, losing, picking fights. Whenever we would meet him, he was always so respectful. Took care of my sister, he was always so successful. With that charming smile, walking down the aisle. Don't hold your breath, we gon' be here for a while. Mom loved him, and to grandparents too. Family meant since the beginning, so I knew that that was true. They were dating for a few years, moving in together. Their love was blossoming into something that lasts forever. She opened up his world, taking him out of the country. I'm toasting to this trip, and I'm hoping it's not too bumpy. Between Italy, physically there were attractions. In Australia, he proposed and got the reaction. By the gorgeous scenery, surrounded by the greenery. He opened up and wrote and said, you don't know what you mean to me. That's where it all took place. Offered a proposal to brought a glow to her face. Got a hand in marriage and promised to keep her safe. Said if I can't give it a world, I'm buying globe in its place. Now tell me how does that taste? Pop champagne every morning to your last days. Superstitions are fictitious, come and hug me. It's Friday the 13th, yeah, but now I call him lucky. Yeah, I call him lucky. Yeah, say it with me, call him lucky. Let's go! Call him lucky, yeah. I caught him lucky. Congratulations, Riham and Jamie. Welcome to the family. Beautiful people, beautiful day, beautiful life.
Wow, one more time, let's hear it from Riham, my man. He will be performing in Toronto at the Sky Dome next week.
So. I'll be here all night.
Awesome, awesome. So we do have one more toast. If we could put our hands together for Jamie's sisters here for Colleen.